Hello world. Okay, we're back. Reset here with some more Domina. Okay, let's go. Let's go. My hand. Let's go. Okay. I forgot what I was doing. Gosh dang it. I take a phone call and I forget everything I'm doing. Okay. I forgot what I was doing. I need to put some equipment. I need to hold off. Oh yeah, yeah. We were talking about. Oh, Gertz, I found a caged lion. Yes. Oh no, no, no. I want this lion. God dang it! Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I can't do it. I can't do it. Sorry. I can't do it. Oh, so the lion ate a dude and I'm not getting it back. Why won't you move? We gotta get guys in there. Okay, so that's it. Do it. Gotta go. Gotta fight. Nice. Oh my God, the bloodshed. Nice. All right, cool. Sell this guy. So I got my glads. I'll have my Murmillos here in just a bit. You just keep repairing, dude guy. I need to work on that. Just keep training. I'd like to have my gladiators a little more strength. Maybe one with, yeah, all my gladiators a little more strength. And I'll do my Murmillos a little more agility. As soon as I can get them. We got a battle coming up. Is everyone okay? I need. Well, while that's going on, let me see how everyone is for equipment. He's alright. Change that one. What about you? Okay. Alright, he should be okay now. Everyone's pretty much got the same thing. Let's go with eeny, meeny, miny, flip-top. Alright. See how they do. I want to keep everyone basically the same stock of equipment. So if I lose anyone, I'm not really losing anything. I think you're a distraction. And it's not working. Yeah. Alright, so Master is collecting contributions. I will send water.
Agreed.
I'll buy everything here because I need it. Come on, Murmillo trading. Oh, I have cards I can drop. I want Tim to move faster. I want goes 500%. Okay, this is where we find out who do we want, guys. Who do we? Where's Plot? Cool. We can have 4 cards. Oh heck yes. Oh guys, the game has definitely changed. All right. Oh, I thought we were doing Murmillo training. Oh, I need to sell these guys. What am I doing? Get out of here. Oh, I've got 9 days. I need to start a fight. I need another one. Everyone's slowly getting the same upgrade. That's so many guys, though. Add him up. Just go, I can't do this. Guys, Dio, I really want to keep you, Dio, because I like your name. Weapons, antibiotics. All right, weapons. Oh, a young unmarked slave girl found wandering in your villa. Wash, support the tongue. We've done this before.
Oh man.
They're both terrible.
Hear this. Agreed. Very well.
Okay. Got money now, so I wanna get black shoulder pads for these guys. Oh, nope. Oh, I can't. I can heal him though. Alright. Tolem. Tolem and Ovin. Ovi. Ovi and Tol. Tol and Ovi need another win. We're in the bottom. Boop, boop, boop. What is Anius keep getting above Tol? Well, Adam. I wonder if it's his stats are better. I don't think it has anything to do with like name or range. Alright. A wild feline has appeared, my baby. Alright, so we've got that going. Yes! Alright, we'll start there. We'll move to the next one, Murmillo. 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 Alright, cool. We got stuff in the mix. Sweet, all my guys have a good win. Yes, they do. Excellent. Now we gotta work on our Murmillos. I've got, who is it? Ram. Raw. Romulus. Aeneas. Atchus. Need. Playtest. Yeah, you rescued some blind jerks. I'm just gonna give it to him. Oh, crud. I'm in trouble. I didn't realize I was so low on food. Oh man, I may have to sell some dudes. Okay, so these last tier, yeah, I like this. I like this. Glads, Merms, Retaliator, Pole Arms, Pole Dancers. These are my Pole Dancers, guys. Alright, so, let's see. I don't have any money, so I can't be learning nothing. I have to sell somebody. Hi. Yep. Worth it though. I need that money. Let's go! At everyone! Oh, wait. I will throw you back and I will take you. And go! I don't even know why I thought that was gonna be a thing. Okay. Just keep fighting. I'm not even gonna like sweat over this anymore. Anytime we got a battle coming up, I'm just gonna throw my guys in. Nice. Maximinianus. I can't even. We gotta get rid of this. It's ridiculous. Okay, so we need full arm defense. We need weapons on these guys. We need helmets. Everyone got a helmet? Okay, good. Oh, I want these guys to be buffing up in agility. What am I doing? Agility, please, and thank you. Okay, I think we're good now. Alright. Let's do net defense. Let's do Neptune. Let's work on armor. You just keep healing. And then you go buy food. Yeah, I saw that before it got dangerous. I'm gonna start a fight though. I need plot. Where are you, plot? Go get him. Oh, actually, no. Let's send Severus. Cool. He got this. I don't even know what I was even considering. I basically sent my best geared guy out, so. Yay! I got some cards I need to drop on my dudes, too. Let's see. What can I drop? Weapons lose 50% of their HP in battle. Here's knockbacks. We'll give them knockbacks. We'll give plots. That will stop there. We'll sell these guys. We don't need them. Oh, I want to keep Appius because, okay, I have a sister. Her nickname is Appy. We're keeping Appius. But who are we going to get rid of? Let's get rid of Honor. No. Sanctius. Here's Alias. Dang, I don't want to get rid of Abby. Oh, fudge, you know what? Alright, Abby, don't let me down. Alright, we'll be pissed. Abby, if you're watching this, I will be pissed if you let me down. Alright, we need to work on breathing, painkillers real quick. I think that's everything. Add auto upgrade. Cool. Well, I think we did good. I just can just remember to keep doing food. Oh, yep. Let's check out our Murmillos, see how they're doing. Add us and tell them. That way we got a balance. Ooh. I could just hit both of them. Stabberius. Guys, Stabberius.
You never cease to impress.
I mean, if I didn't have Appy, I would keep Stabberius just because it's ridiculous. Actually, son wishes to meet your champion gladiators in person. Proof. Cool.
Agreed.
Yay. I'm gonna buy provisions and I'm gonna start a fight. First, let's add homie up here because he's up there. I don't know why he's up there. And I think that's it as far as anyone who has gear, so yeah. Go! All my geared guys. I might have needed this. I don't think so. No, we're good. We're good. No sweat. Getting it. Holy crap. I gotta kill my guys. My Murmillo feet here. Lesson was learned. Alright. Sell these guys. We don't need them. I wish there was a thing you could set up to automatically sell your extra dudes. Team defense. Need. I'm gonna go with the red just to get him going. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot they had helmets. Well, I guess he's a little beefier. We'll just do that for his pants then. Maybe heal him. And then Appy. I want to do something special for Appy so Appy gets a nice kill. Alright, cool. 6 days to the next one. Hopefully everyone will heal. I got a nice card. No, I didn't get any cards. Okay. 5 days. Let's take another fight. Okay. Wait, what was he? We're gonna send Appy. Appy can do this. Appy, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Oh crap. Yay! Nice! Again, I love not having control over my guys, and I'll do that when we have to do the big kid stuff, but I like this. Alright. I guess sell these guys. We don't need them. Appy, you have earned a healing and maybe some better gear. Alright. Appy is gonna be our head Murmillo, guys. I still have money. I kinda wanna... Oh. Up his pants to red. Kilt. Yeah, Appy's our head Murmillo, guys. Impress these guys. Well. Work on something, dude. And how about you get Vulcan going? Let's send Appy again. Appy is getting good. Bonnie. Tullum. And of course, Plot, because it thickens. Let's go! I love that they have pitchforks! Just wrecked. Just wrecked. They have the same name. I didn't think I'd actually see that. Salvianus. Alright, sell him. Sell him. Sell him. Sell him. Provision. My guys eat. And my phone rings. Let's beef up. Appy again. We'll stop there. And servers will make you happy. Pretty good, actually, so we'll leave you alone. And on everyone's helmets to match. Here we go. I am low on dough. I got 10 days. We're gonna fly. I shouldn't have done that. Okay! I'm gonna do another fight. Oh, I need to be. I need to work for my pole dancing guys. Alright. After our military team nearby, so from gates, officers. I've run from the calls. Offer to hide them at your villa, lock them in. Lock the doors, give them. Oh, crap. Cool. Yeah. I don't want them tearing my stuff apart. Last time I didn't help somebody, the game crashed. So, yeah. Lessons. Learned. Oh, God. Need more money. I shouldn't have. I'm good as far as that goes. I have no more cards. Three more days, and after this fight, I'm gonna call it there, guys. If these guys are gonna be pole arm guys, I want them to get really. I'm torn because I want them to be good with their weapon. But then I also want them to be like nimble enough to use it. So I want them to be focused on agility and strength. That's what I'm gonna do for my friends, guys. Agility and strength. You know what? You are like freaking perfect. I'm gonna leave that one alone to be balanced. Agility. Strength. Strength. Okay. happy. Get in there. Like Bonnie and a fourth block. Go. I'm so bummed about that line. I was really hoping to get the good one. Dang. Sell him. Sell him. Sell him. Alright, you. Dance. Go. You. Yes, please. We're pretty good on that. And that's what I'm gonna call it. Next, we're gonna focus on getting our pole dancing guys. And, well, hold on. Oh, crap. A new garment has to be under to stand on it, having never worn it. You return to the textile merchant to complain. He thinks the garment was free of stains, and as such, he is not obligated to replace it or refund your money. I'm gonna talk to the magistrate. Yay! Yay! Alright, cool. I'm calling it there. 8 days to the next fight. I'm out.